Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Stacked Inspiration from Sadiquecat. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate your support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hey, this puzzle was inspired by Imitation Game by Nock, which was inspired by Demon Arisen's livestream. Much wow. If you're wondering what's with the fancy angles... if you're wondering what the fancy angles in the corners of and the walls, it's because due to budget cuts, we needed to share the chamber with the music core. He says it makes music better. I say fancy sound panels don't make music better. Talent does, but whatever. Feedback is hugely appreciated. Made possible with Bmod by TeamSpen. Many thanks to Hugo, TeamSpen, Izordi, Hanky, and also Nobody No One. Took a lot of time starting in March 2019, and then... do a long portal break to finish in time for December 2019. So that's like 9 months in development. Hope you like this one. I also put in more time than I'd like to on this one. I think at this point, breaks should be fixed. Sure, there is room for improvement, but to this day, working on this puzzle hasn't brought me much pleasure. I know I could make it better, but I don't think it's worth it, and I no longer have the will to improve it. I'm moving on to other projects. That said, feedback is still appreciated for future puzzles I may make. Just don't expect this one to change. There is some hints, which we won't read, and also, just says there is no Easter egg, there's just the puzzle, which was inspired by how he broke my imitation game, how rude he broke my map. Also, walking downstairs, really? Alright, so. Can you do anything there at the moment? Okay. Laser collision is off, as it is in so many maps these days. Okay. Okay. Let's get started, shall we? Or try at least. Make that a little bit lower. Okay. Gives me another cube. Where was X? X is part of the top, so on X and square. Okay. Alright, so, I'll take this cube. Gonna put this kind of here. Then I can... do that and that, which opens up this area. Okay. Excuse me. I think the next part here... potentially... We can now skip out this bit. The issue with that is we don't have a way to open this. So at the moment, I don't think that's a good idea. We have a way to exit criteria. Okay. That's a long time, Sadiq. It's a very long timer. What is the timer actually doing? Is it going to turn this off, I guess? Maybe. Alright, so let's kind of get this in a position in a way. Let's see what we can do with this. Hold on. Okay. I think that would be better. I think I kind of see possibly what I'm needed to do here. Now I gotta come through this side and do it this side, so... Okay. Okay, I think that's possibly what I gotta do. Ah, crap. I shouldn't have, oh. No biggie. Okay, let me just think about this again. It's only open because of that and that. Oh, hold on, I could just do this. And that. There we go. Okay. Hopefully I'm doing this right. I would have done. I messed up the shot to the up top redirection cube. So if I can correct that, then I mean, I thought laser collision was disabled. The game played me, boys. That's enough time. No, maybe I just wasn't organized enough. Oh, you know what? If I had a hammer, if I had the laser cube up here, maybe I should just try to bring the laser cube up here. I could point it over there. Alright, maybe. Oh, hold on. I maybe didn't even need to go as much as that. Right, can I bring the laser cube over here? That's ultimately what I want to know. I would have to recall that cube. See, my issue is, right, let's imagine that we're here and here and here, and this is still open. Had this and this was open, sure I could do that. But the laser is the minute I do that and shoot up to there, that far one turns off. And this one turns off. So I've got no way then of bringing a cube through, have I? Unless I take the cube up now. Okay, let's sort the cubes. Because we can recall this one easily. That's what I'm missing. Okay. How would I now do this, though? Maybe not bringing that through straight away. Just for the sake of argument, I'm going to reverse it back slightly to a previous state. Where we had these cubes swapped around. Okay, so if this state, we would have had that to there. Okay. So, from here, we would do what we did before. Okay, let's do that and that. Excuse me. That shot was too high. Bagger. This is what kind of puts me off, like, doing this. I'm not hitting this in the right spot at all. Whatever. Do you know what would be easy though? If I could just do like this. Would save me a lot of bother. Okay. So this is an interesting concept. What we need here. I did that wrong. So, okay. So that's why I need to have the cube in the other position. like here. I still don't really have no idea as to what I'm doing after this, but oh, hold on. Oh. I'm an idiot. I've been making this so much more difficult than it needs to be. That's what I need to do. I believe. Shouldn't really body hop just to prove out that this is the right thing to do. Alright. I think that was the right thing to do. We had plenty of time to actually execute it. Nothing was really rushed. Okay. Now what? So we can do that. I did save, didn't I? Yes. Okay, we can walk through here. Now the blue cube is redundant. So we can take the blue cube back. Now, if I had to guess, I mean, I don't have to guess at all, but if I had to guess what I think now, so I actually want to do this. Maybe I should have kept that there. So my inkling now, and I don't think this is quite right. But my inkling is to do this. And point the laser down. The problem appears when, however, I go to do this. Because that now stops me from getting into here. But that's the only way up to there. So I've got to come up with a way to have a portal there and there, but also be opened, kind of thing. So how would we go about that? How do we finish up here, Sadiq? Tell me how. I mean, let's just imagine we still had this. Okay. So we can do that. We can tip this cube. Great. That gives us the exit. But doesn't allow us to get into the exit. There's no other way to point like the laser up kind of thing. The thing is, though, I just don't see a way to... I mean, if I'm up here... it's all good, because I can just simply... got to do this bit cubeless, I think. So if I had to do this bit cubeless, that would to me suggest I was wrong to put the portal on there. Making sure that that's there. I'm not seeing how I can get back into there. That don't help with nothing, does it? I could potentially use both cubes. To do this. Before I did that, I would need to put a portal up here on the exit side. Oh! Think about my map, Nock. Think about my map. Okay, so what I was thinking there, I could have redirected the laser back out again, like I'd have to, like you have to do in my map. So you the ending to my map is you have to activate that laser node from across the map. Which is why I thought I would need to point the laser down to go through. I mean, again, I have this, but... it doesn't help me much. What if you could rotate one without touching it? What if I could rotate a cube without touching it? So that to me suggests... this. So the only way to rotate a cube without touching it in Portal that I'm aware of would be to send it for a floor portal. No? Because a floor portal would change the angle of the way of the cube. That's just asking more questions than giving me any answers. So let's see if that helps, though. Stacking. I'm confused. I don't even think I've done the right thing. Let's imagine we had this, because this is valid. We'll recall the cube. No, When you have a cube in the entrance area and want to get out with it and your portals, you can recall the cubes. So the red cube shining the fizzler opening receptor, close but not touching the laser. Go to the top area with the blue cube. Set up your portals to shine a laser from the small room. Yeah, redirect laser back into the portal and into the red cube, opening the fizzler. All right, so I am miles off. Okay. So here's what we were meant to have done. So that's what we was meant to have done, apparently, to get back down here. I think that's right. Redirect the laser back into the portal and into the red cube, opening the fizzler. Oh, hold on. We got the cubes the wrong way around. So, just for argument's sake, so I can easily set this up again without losing the cubes. So that's what I was supposed to have done. Into the red cube, open fizzlers, let you down, and then recall the blue cube. Okay. But we had this scenario from what we did, so I don't really think we've gained much. Because from what I had before, if I'm right, my thought process, so I had this and this, and all I needed to do from what I did was that and that. Alright, so this is where we're meant to be at. We're meant to be down here with both cubes and that up there. But I still don't get the second bit here. So you want me to stack cubes? I get that, right? I totally get that. We can bring this over here. And I mean, we can do that. And we can open that up again like that. where am I stacking these cubes? That's what I don't get. That's what I'm not understanding. Let's say in theory, yeah, that kills that straight away. So, oh, I didn't reshoot up to the top. Makes sense for me to do that. And then I can do that. So I can put that back there. I don't get what you're asking me to do here. I don't get where you're asking me to stack cubes, because we need one on that level and one at that level. I don't understand. I mean, I guess one's going to point that way. Because from up here, the only ones I can see is this and this. Alright, so alright, let's just reload. So, I could do this. And I could do this, maybe. Okay. Again, I don't see the point. I'm gonna have to look at this movie. I don't know what to do. And of course, doesn't work. All right, let me look at. Let's go to Sears' playthrough. Do you know I've got Sadiq's here? So you stack the cubes. One's facing that way, one's facing that way. Right, okay. I think I know what I just said, but boy oh boy. This has not been a pretty experience for Nock. So he did that, and then he did that. I think I've been focused too much on you just please sit on top here? Thank you. I've been focused too much on doing stuff through here. I think I need to go back further, though. Because I need to be on the timer and have that going in there. Hold on. Sadiq, this map has fried my brain. What have you done to me? Okay. All right, let me... I need to press the button, because I need to come back through there. Right, I think I got how to do this. Okay. Okay, we'll leave that one there. We'll do this. Okay, this is what Sadiq did. Holy freaking smokes. Now I don't need that. Now I don't need the portals. Congratulations, you absolutely broke me, Sadiq. Jeez. So, that's a very good puzzle, actually. I honestly thought I was going to be like dropping that down there, and I was far too focused on trying to get behind that laser and through there, which I guess a lot of people had issues with my map. They were trying to get in that middle fizzler area and try and walk out of it, but obviously the fizzler turns on and you can't, because you bypass the laser node, the laser redirect and thingamajiggy, whatever you want to call this laser node. But yeah, I think personally, dare I say it, it's probably even a better map than mine. It's smaller and it's more spacious. So I think you did a very good job and you made it really, really unique. I can see the core concept of my map, but the actual puzzle itself is very unique. So, good job, Sadiq. I really enjoyed that, despite the fact, you know, it's maybe weird to say, but I actually do really enjoy puzzles which A, give me a hard time, and B, stump me, because I do like to think that, you know, I'm a pretty good puzzle solver. And I can solve most things. So when I come across a puzzle which really does stump me, like, you know, generally like the hanky puzzles and the other like more experienced and tricky map makers, as frustrating as you might get trying to solve it, it's still a very enjoyable experience to actually get to the end. But yeah, definitely going to add that one to my favorites. Thank you very much, Sadiq. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Sorry it's been a long video, but if you've got any message you'd like to pay, please leave them down below in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.